কালকে দেখলাম যে লাল কাপড় কোথায় গেল, বললাম গুরুদেব বলেছে ওকে দেখাশোনা করতে গেলাম যে লাল কাপড় ছেড়ে দিয়ে আসছি আমরা আছি। তো গুরুদেব কখন বললো তো একজন গুরুদেব নির্দেশ তার পালন করতে হবে।
All have not come to do any kirtan.
Thank you. Thank you.
লগেজ পৌঁছায় না লগেজ আনতে যেতে হবে ফ্রাঙ্কফুর্টে গিয়েছে মানে
লগে
জিনিসপত্র পৌঁছায় নাই আজ সকালে বুঝলো ফ্রাঙ্কফুর্টে আনতে যেতে হবে আজকের কথা আছে মনে হয় গিয়েছে আমার অনুমান
Namaste, 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 Nama
twinkling.
Krishna is so wonderful, it fills my heart with joy when I think about the path I saw the happy boy.
class daily here with Srila Gurudev at 5 o'clock. And also, please do not bring the chairs from the back too close so that when devotees come, they don't have room to sit and have to sit behind those who are on chairs and cannot see anything here in the front. And also, can I allow Prabhu Maki Übersetzung für die, die kein Englisch verstehen, ins Deutsche? Und hat dazu entsprechendes Zubehör, bitte sich an Kanalleute wenden, wenn man kein Englisch versteht, er macht die Übersetzung dafür. Thank you, danke schön, Hari maybe those people who are standing can ask the people who are sitting in front of them on chairs to please give up their chairs and move back. Thank you, Hari.
You can move back with the chair.
Please move back with your chairs. Thank you.
Whoever's smoking inside, please stop. Please don't smoke inside. Thank you.
Bitte nicht rauchen hier im Saal. Bitte sofort das Zigarettenrauchen einstellen. Dankeschön.
अज्ञानतिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्य एव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः नमो महावदन्याय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्य नाम्ने गौरद्विजे नमः गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदालयै कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तदभक्ताय नमो नमः यं प्रव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरह कातर्याजुहाम पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्वोभिनेदो तं सर्वभूतहृदयं मुनिमानतोऽस्मि तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तं नमामि चरणान्तिके.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल माई मिलियंस ऑफ दंडवत प्रणाम इन द लोटस फीट ऑफ माई स्पिरिचुअल मास्टर परमाराध्यतम ओम विष्णु पाद सूत्र श्रीमद भक्ति प्रज्ञान केशव गोस्वामी महाराज एंड सेम इन द लोटस फीट ऑफ माई शिक्षा गुरु नित्य लीला प्रविष्ट ओम विष्णु पाद श्रीमद भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी महाराज. About 5,000 years before, more than that, when Krishna left this world, and all the qualities of this world, transcendental world, went with Krishna, all his quality. And very soon, Kali Yuga came. And that at time, the minds of all ladies and male Even sadhu, sannyasi, brahmachari, grihastha were upset. All began to be engaged in sense gratifications only. Thus, everywhere unreligious things were done. So by this fear, about 88,000 of Rishi Maharshis, like Shaunak and others, all were
assembling.
All were there in the bank of Gomati Namisharanya. And they were thinking what to do.
Hare Krishna, please turn up your cell phone, please.
What to do?
Turn up your all mobile phone, please.
Yeah.
Mobile bache chardi.
What to do? Also, the disciple of Srila Sukadeva Goswami, Ugrasava Sut, was there. They told to him, O Sut Goswami, you are disciple of very high class of devotee, Sukadeva Goswami, who read Srimad Bhagavatam from Srila Vyasadeva himself. And you know also Ved, Upanishad, Puran, Shastra, Mahabharata, Ramayana, especially Srimad Bhagavatam. Our question is that Kaljuga is coming, no? And Kaljuga is coming. Prayena alpa ayusham sabya klasmin juge juge mandasu mandamateo manda bhagyahi upadrata. In this Kali Yuga, the age of human is very short. Not more than 100. If not controlled, then 50. Anyhow, manda, their intelligence is very, very less. So manda matayo, not they are intelligent. They are thinking, I am this body. And these are mine. The son is mine, wife is mine, the wealth is mine, everything. They don't know that who is God, who am I. No intelligence. Manda bhagya, always they do something for happiness, but without invitation. Oh, only suffering coming. Especially, old is bound to come. And in the last, you will have to give up this body. No one will go with you. Your dear wife, children, relatives, no one will go. Your all wealth will be here. Where to go? You don't know. And there are so many upadrava. What upadrava?
Disturbance.
Problems. Quarreling here and there. sometimes so many rogues like cancer, TB, so many. New rogues coming in Kali Yuga.
Disease.
We don't know when anyone will come, will die. At the time of Ramachandra, at the time of also Parikshit, any son, they never died in front of his father. Any ladies that don't become
widow,
all were happy. But now we see that we don't know that this boy's father, what is the name of father? Divorce so much here and there. Even perhaps anyone has written their names in
Guinness World Guinness Book.
That she has divorced about 10, 20, 20 times more than that. So anyone in this, no happy. So we are requesting you, ata sadho atra, in this Kali Yuga, jatsaram samudhritta manishaya, by intelligence, by reading all the books, Ved, Shastra, Upanishad, Gita, Bhag, and especially Bhagavata. What is the essence of that? By following that, our soul will be happy. Not we will be happy, this body not. So especially he is telling, Jayatma Suprasidati. If a drunkard is very happy by taking so much wine, really he is not. Anyone taking the flesh, cow's meat, and thinks, I am very happy. They are not happy. They are like mad persons. They don't know what will be the effect of these things. So, please tell the essence of the whole Shastra, by which Atma will be happy. And then he became very happy. Sut Goswami became very happy. And he told that, I'm very lucky that you have asked me a question by which I'm remembering whole sweet pastimes of Krishna and his incarnation. So, I must give answer. And then he did pranam to his Gurudev. Jan prabrajantamanupetam apetakrityam dvaipayano virahakatarayayula. Ajuhavo. Putreti tanmayate atan vobhinedu tam sarvabhutaridayam munimanutosmi. Sukadeva Goswami, really he was the parent of Srimati Radhika, Sriya Radhika. But anyhow, one day, Srimati Radhika was giving sweet rice to that parrot, taking on her hand and telling, tell Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. And parrot was in the very melody of Radhika tune, very sweet. He was repeating Krishna, Krishna. In the meantime, he flew away from her. And nearby Nandagaon, he went very near and Krishna was sitting with Madhumangal, and they were talking something. And on the branch of a very green tree, this sparrow sat there and began to tell, like Radhika, Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. Krishna, from where? No one is here. From where this sound coming?
Like Radhika.
Then he saw that on the tree, very pure, beautiful, bird like Sukh is there. Then he told, come on, come on. Very sweet words. And parrot at once come on his hand and sat there. And then Krishna began to caress him. What you are telling, speak again, again. And the parrot began to, Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. And he added more, I'm very, very unlucky. My swami is Radhika. She was taking me on her hand and giving me sweet rice. And she was telling to repeat, Krishna, Krishna. My swami is very merciful, very merciful. She used to love me so much, but by the nature of bird, I flew from there and I have come here. I am very unfortunate. Then, in the meantime, Krishna heard this thing and he began to curious and telling, again you should speak, again and again. In the meantime, Lalita Vishakha came there. Oh Krishna, this parrot is of Srimati Radhika. Without parrot she cannot live. Please give, and we should give her. Oh, you should call, and if he goes, you can take. They began to call, but parrot not came. Then Lalita Vishakha told that anyone, any living entity who will go to you and your affection he will have, he never return to anywhere. Only if Radhika will come, then he go. Otherwise, never. So how she can go? But without this parrot, my Sakhi will not leave. Very upset. Krishna told that I cannot give. If he can go himself, you should call them. Then Lalita Vishakha, very intelligent, they went to Mother Yashoda and told, oh, this parrot has come here. My Sakhi is very upset, Radhika. Please give the, take the bird and give us, and we will return back to Radhika. Then Yashoda Maya told, oh, you should sit here, I'm coming. And she came and went there, where Krishna was playing with that bird, and at once, by Japatta Mar, at once, what are you doing? Nonsense.
Naughty boy.
All this playing with birds, animals. Come on with me. And he took one hand of Krishna and began to drag him. Your father is sitting waiting for you to take bath and to take prasadam. At once you should go. Krishna being the Supreme Lord, Lord of Lord. But on the front of Mother Yashoda, he is a baby only. He cannot do anything. He forgets his Bhagavata, he is
Godhood.
That he is all powerful. Then Yashoda Ma gave it to Lalita Vishakha and they went and gave it. When Krishna Lila was finished, the bird wanted to go with them. But Radhika and Krishna told, after our going there will be none to tell them for Krishna bhajan. So better you should wait here and preach Bhagavatam. What Sukhdev will tell to Parikshit Maharaj. So please be here. So he waiting here in this world, but without Krishna, past times hearing, he cannot tell lie. So he went to Kailash first. Bhagavan Shankar was telling the same Bhagavatam to his wife Parvati. And Parvati was hearing. The parrot on a branch of very green and dark dog branch, he was sitting there. And from there he was hearing. First canto anyhow, he heard, she heard. And when second and third week came, sarga visarga, all the srishti, all the creation of this world, oh, no interest, yes. So they can sleep. And then, as before Shiva telling, aur kaho, haan, theek hai, oh, go on,
very good,
very good, Shiva telling, oh, when she slept,
continue.
That parrot began to, oh, yes, very good, go on. After this, Shankar was
thinking
that
Parvati Devi
is Parvati is hearing. But when he finished 10th and went in, we about to finish in 12th chapter, at once she wake up and told, oh, Bhagavan Shiv, I was slept. I have not heard. Then, who heard this? And began to see here and there. And he saw that in a very green, dark branch, a parrot is there. And he is doing, yes, yes, go on. Then he took his dragon and began to follow, to kill that. This bird at once swoop very nearby flew away towards
Badrikashram
where Vyasdev was telling same Harikatha Bhagavatam to his wife Bhitika, and she was hearing with a very wonderful curiosity. Hearing the sweet pastimes of wonderful that Krishna took Govardhan. And very wonderful. And then parrot came and
entered
in his stomach at once. Then Shankar came very angry with dragon and he asked Vyasdev, oh Vyasdev, namaskar. Vyasadeva, from where you are coming? As if you are very angry with dragon. Have you seen any parrot here coming? Why you are searching? He has heard Srimad Bhagavatam. Then why you want to kill him? Any anadhikari, not qualified person, should not hear this Srimad Bhagavatam. So he was unqualified and he heard all Srimad Bhagavat. What is the fruit of hearing Srimad Bhagavat? He becomes
immortal.
Then if he is mortal, how Shankar, you can kill him?
And then
Shankar began to laugh, returned back. And this parrot, now he was owned of Vyasadeva wife home for 16 years, not coming. Vyas told Dev, after 16 years, he told, "Oh Prabhu, who are you? I don't know. Why you are giving suffering to your mother? Please come down." That boy told, "Oh, I will not come in Maya. Maya, you know? Maya. Jo nahi hai. Which is not existing, and it seems to be existing. But we are not body, but we are thinking that, oh, I am body. This is Maya. We are so much attached to this, not attaching to Krishna. Oh, this is Maya. We are coming, we are suffering from the endless pain of birth and death, knowing that my father, forefather had died. But we think that we will not die. Oh, this is all Maya. Srishti, sthiti, pralaya, all are Maya. I will not come in this Maya." Then Vyasadeva told that I am removing this Maya, so please come. He told, "I don't believe on you. So to whom you believe? I believe in Krishna. If he will come and tell, then Krishna came by the prayer of Vyasadeva, and Krishna told, "Oh boy, I am Krishna. I am removing for a moment, just for a moment, you should come down. Oh, I believe you." And at once Krishna removed Maya and he came in a moment. And even no sanskar, cutting off?
Naval, umbilical cord.
Nothing. No jagya pivit, nothing. Run away towards forest. Who is father? Who is mother? Who is son? From birth. Then Vyasadeva, thinking that I have met Srimad Bhagavatam. In this world there is no qualified person to whom I will teach. And my this son, from birth he is not attached to any worldly things. So really he is qualified to hear. And if he will hear, he will preach this mission to whole world. So he began to follow. "Oh Putra, oh Putra, oh come on, return." And then echo came from the forest. Putra, Vyasadeva told Putra, or echo came, Putra. Who is Putra? Who is son? Who is father? Who is mother? Hare Krishna is your father. Krishna is your mother. Krishna is everything. That echo came. After that, Sukhdev Goswami went in a forest and there he followed Vyasadeva. Some ladies were Arpsara from heaven. They were playing naked in a pond. When Sukhdev Goswami went there, nothing, they were playing naked in the water. But when Sukhdev, Vyasadeva, old, very big, yes, white, when he came there, at once they ran away and they took their garments and from far away they began to do pranam to Vyasadeva. Vyasadeva told, "Oh my daughters, daughters of daughters, I am more than your grandfather of grandfather. And if seeing my young, very beautiful, naked my son, and you are not,
not feeling shy.
But I am so old, you are my granddaughter,
great-grandchild.
And seeing me, you became sinful. And at once you took your garments and doing pranam. Why? Then they told, oh, your son does not know that this is tree or lady or male or what. He saw, sees only soul, and super soul always everywhere in everywhere. Not ladies, male and trees and creepers and anything. But you ask me, you ask me, oh, my daughters, so you have this knowledge that we are ladies, these are male. So we became very joyful to you. After that, Sukadeva Goswami, Vyasadeva made a slope and taught to some
hunters.
They were going to have so many birds from forest. And they spoke what Vyasadeva had told, Varaha Pidam Natavarbaku Karnayo Karnikaram. Bebradvasa kanak kapisang bhajanti chamalam randhran venukadadu sudaya puriyan gopavindai. This is the very beautiful description of Krishna in Srimad Bhagavatam. And hearing this, Sukadev Goswami was at once attracted and he came to them and told them, who has
taught this?
Taught you? Please tell him. So that what are the qualities of that person for which beauty you have told. And next day they went to Vyasadeva, Vyasadeva told again, Aho Vakiyam Stanakalakutam Jighansaya Lebhe Gatim Dhat Uchitam Kangva Dayalu Saranam. Oh, Putna meant to kill Krishna, giving poison in her breast. And Krishna so merciful that he gave Dhatri Gati, like mother.
Motherlyhood destination.
So who is so much merciful? And who accept Krishna, oh, they will go to others. And then he came to Vyasadeva, and Vyasadeva taught him all Srimad Bhagavatam. A kirtan. You can tell kirtan.
Kirtan.